Hola, hola. So this is going to be my last unboxing for Curl Kit at this point. I've chosen to cancel for a few reasons. Overall, I've enjoyed being with Curl Kit for the past year and 2 months, but at this point, it's probably not the best service for me. So, you know, I wish Heather and Curl Kit the best, and I only want them to have amazing success from this point on. So I'm gonna leave it at that, but I'm gonna go ahead and I've already opened it and kind of taken a peek in there just to make sure I didn't have any damaged items, and I didn't. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys what I got in my Curl Kit, and this is for April. So, the Curl Life magazine, and I think that's Beauty by Lee on there, I think it is. I see her on Instagram, and then I've seen some of her videos, and this girl can do some makeup. I mean, when I say do some makeup, she's amazing. I'm not a huge makeup person, as far as I don't know how to put on eyeshadow, so that's why you'll never see me with eyeshadow. I stick to mascara and lipstick. I'll be getting braces next year, or this year possibly, so hopefully I'll be accentuating my lips and my face a lot more. So anyways, back to my Curl Kit. So I think that is Beauty by Lee. Super beautiful chick or young lady. So, okay, the first item is Ori Essentials. And I've never heard of this company. This is a moisturizing leave-in conditioner. It has no parabens, sulfates, silicones, mineral oil, petroleum, alcohol, or dyes. Let's see what it smells like. It smells like coconut oil. And let's see. Purified water, glycerin, coconut oil. So I did smell the coconut oil. And that is a 8 ounce. The next item is Ampra Pro Style Vitamin E Oil. And you can use that to seal the hair. You can use it to remove makeup. So this is another full size, 6 ounce. The next item is by Amazing Botanicals, and it's an aloe mint spritz. Hopefully you can see that okay. There we go. And I'm sure it smells like aloe and mint, huh? Actually, it doesn't have too much of a scent from what I can see. And I'm sure it's a hair refresher. It says it's to refresh, detangle, comb through hair, yada, yada, yada. The company's out of Brooklyn, New York. New York. Okay, so the next item is, and how cute is that? They're letting you know that it's now at Target. It's by Karen's Body Beautiful. It's a 2 ounce, and it's the leave-in conditioner. Sweet Ambrosia is the scent. I think I have a full-size bottle of this that I got in a swap. And it's just a nice, sweet, sweet, clean smell. I can't talk today. I think it's just a long work day. I'm tired. I have no idea what this is. It has no card on it. Oh, okay, here's the card. So, it says it's a hair honey oil blend by Live Curly, honeycurls.com. Blended honey oil is perfect blend of nourishing oils infused with ingredients such as honey, canola seeds, sweet almond, jojoba. And it says get 50% off your next purchase at honeycurls.com. And I'm gonna go ahead and tell you guys the discount code, which is CurlKitRocks. 50% off your next purchase. Interesting. We shall see. Okay. Naturalista. And this is a juicy leave-in conditioner. Everybody's been talking about this on SwapSack. So, ooh la la. I like that smell. Love, love, love your journey for moisture that lasts for days. This stuff smells. It smells good. I like it. I like it a lot. No discount code for that. If I find one, I'll come back and let you guys know though. I sure will. Okay, a little sample of Silky Edge by whoever. And Shine and Jam, Extra Hold. Now, these things are, it's a conditioning gel. It's 0.14 fluid ounces. This is one of my pet peeves. I know that it's a sample, it's a sampler type of a thing, but send at least two or three of these. Because even for a person who has less hair than me, they still need two or three of these. This won't even smooth down my eyelashes or my eyebrows. So, I mean, I'm grateful, don't get me wrong, for everything else that's in there, but this, you have to send us at least two fluid ounces in order for us to give you a true, or for us to even have a true feel for how this works in our hair. These little things, really, they do nothing for me, for my hair. That's all. So, yeah, thank you, Curl Kit. And that's all I have to say. Thanks for watching, ladies. I'm curious to see what everybody else got. I know that the Curl Kits are a little bit behind. I got my shipping notice on the 10th saying it was on its way, and today is the 17th, and I just got mine today. So, a little disappointed by that. And that's all. Thanks for watching. Voila. See you later.